guys eat wood. They live on different trees. Actually, each different species has its own little kind of tree that they like to eat. Well, each group of species. There's a few of them called ash borers. They have big eyes. Very distinct body type. I've never seen a metallic wood borer before, so this is nice.
This is something I haven't seen in a while. This is a male marl pennant. These guys can often be found near the coast, like at beaches, but you could also find them near lakes and stuff. Females have this kind of yellow checkering under the tail. They're easily identified by the way that they perk their tail up. There's a Palamedes swallowtail. I think this is a Palamedes. You could tell this is not a black or any other kind of swallowtail, because the Palamedes has this distinctive almost white yellowish stripe running down the wings.